I still needed a lot of things. Well, I said, I'm going to have to make them. So every day I worked. First of all, I wanted to make my cave bigger. I carried out stone from the cave. And after many days' hard work, I had a large cave in the side of the hill. Then I needed a table and a chair, and that was my next job. I had to work on them for a long time. I also wanted to make places to put all my food, and all my tools and guns. But every time I wanted a piece of wood, I had to cut down a tree. It was long, slow, difficult work. And during the next months, I learned to be very clever with my tools. There was no hurry. I had all the time in the world. I also went out every day, and I always had my gun with me. Sometimes I killed a wild animal, and then I had meat to eat. But when it got dark, I had to go to bed because I had no light. I couldn't read or write because I couldn't see. For a long time, I didn't know what to do. But in the end, I learned how to use the fat of dead animals to make a light. The weather on my island was usually very hot, and there were often storms and heavy rain. The next June, it rained all the time, and I couldn't go out very often. I was also ill for some weeks, but slowly I got better. When I was stronger, I began to go out again. The first time, I killed a wild animal, and the second time, I caught a big turtle. I was on the island for 10 months before I visited other parts of it. During those months, I worked hard on my cave and my house and my fence. Now I was ready to find out more about the rest of the island. First, I walked along the side of a little river. There I found open ground without trees. Later, I came to more trees with many different fruits. I decided to take a lot of the fruit and to put it to dry in the sun for a time. Then I could keep it for many months. That night, I went to sleep in a tree for the second time. And the next day, I went on with my journey. Soon, I came to an opening in the hills. In front of me, everything was green, and there were flowers everywhere. There were also a lot of different birds and animals. I saw that my house was on the worst side of the island, but I didn't want to move from there. It was my home now. I stayed away for 3 days, and then I came home. But I often went back to the other, greener side of the island. And so my life went on. Every month, I learnt to do or to make something new. But I had troubles and accidents too. Once, there was a terrible storm with very heavy rain. Roof of my cave fell in and nearly killed me. I had to build it up again with many pieces of wood. I had a lot of food now. I cooked it over a fire or dried it in the sun. So I always had meat during the rainy months when I could not go out with the gun. I learnt to make pots to keep my food in. But I wanted very much to make a harder, stronger pot. A pot that would not break in a fire.